हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर,
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन टीचर।
वेरी गुड। इन लास्ट क्लास वी स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर एडिशन। चिल्ड्रन, यू नो द नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 to 9। वंस लेट अस सी। 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Added to that, we learned about 0 also. This is 0. So we know the numbers from 1 to 0. These are said to be single digit numbers. One digit numbers. Single digit means one digit. All we have only one digit only here we have. So 1 to 0, the numbers are said to be single digit numbers. Okay, now using these digits we will do addition. Let us see what we will get if we add 2 and 3. Plus means what? Addition. If we add means also it is known as addition. 2 plus 3 we need to do. So we will do this using dots. Here what is the number we have? 2. That means here keep 2 dots. Here what is the number we have? 3. 1, 2, 3. Put 3 dots here. Now we need to add. Add means put all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will get 5. 2 plus 3 we will get 5. Let us see here 2 plus 3. This is vertical addition. Last we done 2 plus 3. This is horizontal. We are writing this horizontal. These numbers we are writing in vertical. So again do it. Here we have 2. Means put 2 dots here. Here we have 3. Put 3 dots. Now again count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will get 5 here. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Let us see one more problem. 4 plus 2. So here we have 4. Means put 4 dots. Here we have 2. Put 2 dots here. So now we need to add these two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. Now let us do in vertical method. 4 plus 2. Now here we have to put 4 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 2. 1, 2. Now add them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. Let us see one more problem. Children, in this problem, we will use 0 in addition. See here, 2 plus 0. So 2 means here we have to keep 2 dots. 0 means what? Nothing. Nothing means? What is nothing? Nothing means no number is there. Which is nothing but 2 plus 0. So add this here. 0 means nothing is there. So only we have 2 dots. 1, 2. So 2 plus 0 equals to 2. Let us see here. 2 means here we have to keep 2 dots. 0 means nothing. No need to write anything there. So again add these two numbers. 2, 1, 2. Here we don't have anything means nothing is there. So only 2. 2 plus 0 equals to 2. Let us do this addition using some activities. Are you ready, children?
Yes, teacher.
Here we have 2 trees. Children, are you able to see?
Yes, teacher.
Here we have 2 trees. Here I am giving some numbers for addition. Let us put the apples according to the number and find out how many apples are there in total. Sai, do this, ma.
Here we have 4. So let us keep 4 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we have 3. So we have to keep 3 apples. So let us count how many apples are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 plus 3 is equals to 7. Here we have 3. Let us keep apples. 1, 2, 3. Here we have 1. Let us count how many apples are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 apples are there. 3 plus 1 is equals to 4. Here we have 5 number. We have to keep apple 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, here we have 1. 1, 1, we have to keep apple 1. Let us count apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 plus 1, 6.
Here we have 6. Let us keep 6 mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we have 0. 0 means nothing. Here we don't have mangoes. Let us count how many mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6.
0 means, here we have 0. 0 means nothing. No mangoes are allowed to keep. Here we have 7. Let us keep 7 mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So let us count how many mangoes are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. 0 plus 7 is equals to 7.
Here we have 9. We have to keep 9 mangoes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 0 means nothing. Let us count mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 mangoes are there. 9 plus 0 is equal to 9.
Let us do another activity for addition using dots.
Here we have 2. Let us keep 2 dots. 1, 2. Here we have 3. Let us keep 3 dots. 1, 2, 3. So let us count total number of dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. 2 plus 3 is equals to 5.
Here we have 3. Put 3 dots. 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 0 is equal to, here we have 0. 0 means no dots. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3.
Very good.
Here we have 0. 0 means nothing. Here we have 5. Let us put 5 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let us count how many dots. 0 plus 5 is equals to 5.
Children, are you enjoying the activities? Yes, I know you are enjoying it. Let us do another activity using these dominoes. See this domino. Here we have two parts. On one part we have one dot and another part we have six dots. Let us count how many dots are there all together. Shanmuka, do this activity, ma. Count the dots on these dominoes and put the number here. Okay?
1, 2, 3. 2 plus 1, 3.
Very good. Do the next one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 plus 2, 5.
Very good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6 plus 1, 7.
Very good.
Here we have 3. Let us count total number of dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 plus 3, 6.
Very good, Sai.
Here we have 6. Here we have 3. Let us count total dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. Here we have 5. Here we have 2. Let us count total dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5 plus 2 is equals to 7.
Very good, Titiksha.
Count total dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 plus 4, 8.
Very good.
Here we have 6. Here we have 1. Count total dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6 plus 1, 7.
Very good. Children, now let us do addition using 10 frames. These are called 10 frames. Here we have 10 frames. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Using these 10 frames, now we will do the addition.
Here we have 6. Let us keep 6 pink circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we have 3. Let us keep 3 blue circles. 1, 2, 3. 6 plus 3 is equals. Let us count total dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 3 is equals to 9.
Here we have 8, so let us keep 8 stars. 8 green stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we have 0. 0 means no stars. So let us count total number of stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 0 is equals to 8.
Very good, Sai.
Here we have 3. Let us keep 3 black stone. 1, 2, 3. Here we have 4. Let us keep white stone. 4. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let us count total stones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7.
Very good, Hari. Children, let us do one more activity. Here we have 2 circles. In one circle, I kept some pebbles. In second circle, I kept some more pebbles. Let us find out Total, how many pebbles are there in all? Haripriya, come and count, ma.
Total pebbles are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 pebbles. 9.
Good. Sai, here we have some pebbles and here we have some. Find out total how many are there.
Let us count the pebbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 pebbles.
Tidiksha, here we have some pebbles. Here we have some pebbles. Do we have pebbles here?
No.
Very good. So let us count total how many pebbles are there in all.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we have 7 pebbles. Here we have no pebbles. Means 0. 7 plus 0 is equals to 7.
Very good, Tidiksha. Children, did you enjoy the activities?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Like this, you also do some more activities on addition and take a video and send it to me. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.
Thank you, teacher.